हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट क्लास 10th इंग्लिश बुक फर्स्ट फ्लाइट एंड दिस इज फोर्थ चैप्टर एंड द नेम ऑफ फोर्थ चैप्टर इज फ्रॉम द डायरी ऑफ एनी फ्रैंक। सो एज यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड दैट दिस स्टोरी रन्स अराउंड अ गर्ल हुज नेम इज एनी फ्रैंक। ओके, सो एनी फ्रैंक दिस इज अ नेम ऑफ अ गर्ल एंड दिस स्टोरी belongs to her diary. So before you read, we should know few lines. As you know, Annie is Mary, she is Annie Frank, was a German, born Jewish girl. She was German, but she was born in Jewish girl, who wrote while in hiding with her family and four friends. Means here we can understand, or a reader can understand, she wrote while hiding with her family and four friends in Amsterdam during the German occupation of the Netherlands in World War II. This story means we can say that the story of Anne Frank belongs to the time of Second World War. Her family had moved to Amsterdam after the Nazis gained power in Germany, but were trapped when the Nazi occupation extended into the Netherlands as persecutions against the Jewish population increased. The family went into hiding in July 1942 in hidden rooms in her father Otto Frank's office building. Means here, this is clear. Obviously, a person can say that this story belongs to a Second World War, and this is about the German dictator whose name was Nazi. Okay. After 2 years in hiding, Miss Annie Frank and her family had to hide himself near about 2 years. The group was betrayed and transported to the concentration camp system, where Annie died of typhus in Bergen-Belsen within days of her sister. Margaret Frank, means the name of Annie's sister was Margaret Frank. Her father Otto, the only survivor of the group, means at that time Nazis rule disturbed them, returned to Amsterdam after the war ended. When the Second World War ended, they returned to Amsterdam to find that her diary had been convinced that it was unique record. He took action to have it published in English under the name of the diary of a young girl. So here we can say that the diary of a young girl means here the diary of Anne Frank. Okay, the diary of Anne Frank. So let's start next few lines. The diary was given to Anne Frank for her 13th birthday. This diary was provided by her parents, chronicles of the events of her life from 12 June 1942 until its final entry of 1st August 1944. It was eventually translated from its original Dutch into many languages and became one of the world's most widely read books. There have also been several films, televisions and theatrical productions, and even an opera based on the diary, described as the work of mature and insightful mind. Okay, means here we can say that what words thought were written in the diary of a young girl whose name is Annie Frank. The diary provides an intimate examination of daily life under Nazi occupation. Means Nazi occupation was a Hitler, we can say that this was the ruler of Hitler. Annie Frank has become one of the most renowned and discussed of the Holocaust victims. Means here, in Second World War, Annie Frank had become a kind of victims in the Nazis' rule. Okay, so here given is some activity. Do you keep diary given below under are some terms we use to describe the written record? So general, diary, log, memorize. If we want to know about the general, a book with a separate space or page for each day in which you write down your thoughts. Okay, so this is a meaning of general. Diary means feelings or what has happened on that day, a full record of a journey or a period time or an event written every day. Log, we can say that a record of one's own life and experiences. Memoir means a written record of events with times and dates, usually official. Okay. So from here we will start the chapter. Okay, writing in a diary is a really strange experience for someone like me. Means see here, Annie Frank, writer, is telling that to write a diary was very interesting experience for her. Not only because I have never written anything before, but also because it seems to me that later on neither nor anyone else will be interested in the musings of the 13-year-old schoolgirl, means Annie Frank, when she started to write a diary. The age of her was 13 years, means she was 13 years old girl when she started to write a diary. Oh well, it does not matter. I feel like writing and I have an even greater need to get all kinds of things off my chest. Okay, means here she is expressing about her experience in her diary. She had an even greater need to get all kinds of things off my chest. Okay, so guys, you should know about the diary of Annie Frank. This is your homework.